The flu bug hit the Neshaminy girls basketball team really hard this week, and the timing couldn't have been worse. Abington came to town Thursday night, tied with the Lady Redskins atop the Suburban One League National Conference standings, and Neshaminy hadn't beaten Abington for 9 years. But now it's Neshaminy alone in first place after a 46-45 win bumped the Lady Redskins to 8-2 in the league.
I mean, I never beat Abington my 3 years here, and just new team, new year, it was just crazy, and I couldn't be more excited. Apparently we haven't won in 9 years, and I just think it's awesome.
Honestly, we just stuck together like we always do, and we just stayed as a family and just did what we do best and ran the ball. We have never done this before, and it feels awesome.
Lori Politz sunk two free throws with 31.2 seconds left to play to seal the win.
She's the one we want there. We played Ben Salem the other night, and Lori was 10 for 12. And she's somewhere around an 81% free throw shooter, so we're comfortable with her at the line. She's the right player, and we're happy the ball got into her hands.
I was going to make them. I know it. I just had it in my head. Just me, the ball, and the basket.
For the last couple of weeks, we've been dealing with the flu, upper respiratory issues, and the girls, we practiced probably about 50%, you know, with effort, and I'm just proud of them. They really persevered tonight. They found the way. I'm surprised, but I'm not shocked. I'm really not, because they're great kids. And as a first-year coach, the experience, they're awesome. I'm on cloud nine.
For more local sports coverage, keep an eye on phillyburbs.com. I'm Jen Wilgus.